86 yards, wind at the back, 56, front pin, grass a little wet. Stay. I think in left edge, it's a little bit downhill. Go, go. Good way to start off with a par. Hole number two, it's par three, 106 yards. Got an attack wedge in hand, wind in the face. Between teeing up and being a 115 club, it should get it there. Go ball, go, go. Bunker. A little fried egg this morning. Oh man, it's in there. Go, sit. Go sit. All right.